His brother Chef was glad to be home, but the smith was still missing. The chef believed he might have also been captured. Maybe the elder knew where. The village had already started repairs. It would soon be as if the frogs had never come. The guard captain, who had recovered, had spread word of the king's rescue of the elders. To show their gratitude, the villagers would help rebuild the rat fort. Not so lucky this time. The elder hadn't seen the frogs with the smith. But maybe the ever-vigilant rangers had seen where the frogs had gone. Young Robin had been headed to the ranger's lodge. Maybe Redgi could ask there. corpses always bring pests. If the grubs get beyond the farm, they'd be everywhere soon. Getting to Ranger territory wouldn't be an easy journey. The sewers. His royal ancestors had lifted rats from such places. No rat had dwelt here for years. The ranger needed help. Redgi hoped his bow would last the fight. The head ranger saw the smith taken to the tower by the foul Swamp Slayer clan. But the frogs had barricaded the path. Only a heavy two-handed axe would shatter it. Nothing like the feel of an axe smashing through tough wood. Redgi wondered if it would do the same to frog shields and frog skulls. The statue was made from the finest quality marble. It felt unusual in this dark, dingy place. Ranger was excited to help the king. An unforgettable tale to tell his children one day. The smith's hammer. He would never have dropped it willingly. Redgi was grateful for his help. He needed to get to his brother as fast as possible. Would he find him still alive in the tower? The smith was alive, but the key to his freedom was held by Blocky Magoo, merciless leader of the Swamp Slayers. He squatted atop the tower, croaking orders to his clan. The village would soon be a ruin, and the frog spawn would feast on the dead. The foul corpse of Blocky Magoo lay lifeless on the floor. He had croaked his last orders. Free of his chains, the smith would return to the Crimson Fort. The ranger would return to the lodge to begin to rebuild his guild. The young king thought he'd best check in on them both. Poison. Applied to any blade, it could affect enemies of any size, giving Redgi a much-needed advantage.